Hello student, class 10. A very big jai hind and good morning. Today we are going to revise and I will explain you the grammatical portion. Okay? From now both, this is your English grammar. This question is going to arise in your board examination 5 marks. See the question I will give. Write a letter to the commissioner or we can say collector of Raipur Corporation complaining about the poor sanitary conditions and mosquito minions in your locality. You are Rajesh or Neha. See, the question is coming. It is coming from examination point of view, NCERT pattern. The method and the reasons you have to provide. Okay, so let us begin. I will explain. Class 10 grammar. Today's date, 9th. I will write the question, then I will send PDF also so that you can write in the English grammar copy as a specimen. Okay, question number first. Write a letter to commissioner. Of Raipur or we can say of your areas, that is you understand. I have explained the technique and method. You have to remember the technique. There must be any name like Mohan, Sohan, Sita, Gita, etc, etc. Okay. Letter to collector, letter to municipal corporation, but the body of the letter is same. Okay. Raipur Corporation. About the sanitary condition or insanitary, that is common. Area. Okay, this is a question. 5 marks coming. Okay, now I will explain. See, the method I have told you, there must be any question asking, but we have to remember the 7 parts. Okay, how? See. First is to the collector or to the commissioner. Commissioner. Okay. That is common. Any one part. Okay. Raipur. Okay. Now, subject. Before you write a subject, here some person will address. Address the sender. We can put it here also at the last. Then subject. Here name is given of your students. Ramla, we can put Basant, Bihar, Colony. Then subject is thirdly, first, second, third is subject from question. Is it insanitary condition of an area? Insanitary. Insanitary condition. Okay. Now for that is the body of the letter. This is the right. It consists of your composition and your word power and communication. Fourth, remember this. In every question you have to write the same depth. Okay, body of the letter you can say. Body of a letter. Okay. Here we are writing in body of a letter. Myself, Rakesh of Basant Vihar Colony, Raipur. It's my information provided to municipal corporation that in our areas the drains are not properly swept. First reason, the Nagar Nigam is not cleaning the drains properly. The workers are doing laziness. There are mosquito all around that causes malaria disease. So it's my humble request to see and observe the condition and kindly find some suitable methods. Yours sincerely, देन रमेश एंड नेहा इज गिवन, गर्ल्स विल राइट नेहा, बॉयज विल राइट राकेश, ओके दैट्स कंसीडर, सो डोंट मेक माइनर मिस्टेक. सी द क्वेश्चन प्रॉपरली, इट्स अ स्पेसिमेन एग्जांपल, आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू इन माय ओन लैंग्वेज, आई विल सेंड द पीडीएफ ऑल्सो, ओके. एंड इन द लास्ट डेट यू विल पुट, ओके, सेवंथ डेट, टुडेस डेट यू विल पुट, डेट यू हैव टू मेंशन दैट ऑन व्हिच डेट यू पुट, इट इज ऑन द गिवन एग्जामिनेशन टाइम, ओके. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट, जय हिंद जय भारत, हैव अ नाइस डे.